The Packers didn't get a wide receiver. What?
Aaron Rodgers has got to be like, what in the living hell are you doing? They went to the NFC Championship game last season. They were within one game of going to the Super Bowl. They needed a field-stretching wide receiver. Rodgers needs weapons. And what do? You draft his replacement, who, by the way, is going to be a bust in the NFL. And then you draft Dylan. Like, do you need another running back? By the way, man, the Packers hate Aaron Jones. I get it. They gave him all those touches. They hate Aaron Jones. He's in the final year of his contract. They don't want to pay him. A.J. Dillon is the backup plan. He is Derrick Henry. Where did Matt LaFleur coach before Green Bay? Tennessee. That is the plan. Aaron Jones will not be a Packer in 2021, at least based on what we just saw in this draft.